Hello and welcome to a small video created by Department of English to celebrate Poet Day or Poetry Day, which is celebrated on 21st of August. Poetry Day is all about paying tribute to the great art of poetry. It's about embracing poetry, enjoying it, and even creating it. Whether you prefer to read poetry from an acclaimed writer or you like to be the creative one, it doesn't matter. It is about celebrating this literary form in every way. After all, you do not need to have a degree to be a poet. So, let us celebrate this day with a beautiful program. Enjoy it. Thank you.
Poetry is when an emotion has found its thought and the thought has found words. The poetry is derived from the Greek word poesis, meaning a making or creating. It is a form of art which creates an important genre in literature. Defining poetry is tricky because a simple definition of poetry can't do justice. It's like trying to take a handful of water from the ocean. We can say poetry is the extraordinary perception of the ordinary. Poetry is a form of writing that uses not only words but also forms, pattern of sound, imagery, and figurative language to convey the message. There are different types of poetry in English literature, such as narrative poetry, lyrical poetry, dramatic poetry. Except all these, there are some special types of poetry like haiku, limerick, name poem, and cinquain.
A poem can contain many elements to give it structure. The important element of poetry is meter and rhyme. Rhyme is perhaps the most common of these elements. Countless poetic works, from limericks to epic poems to pop lyrics, contain rhymes. But equally important is meter, which imposes specific length and emphasis on a given line of poetry. A line of poetry can be broken into feet, which are its individual units. A foot of poetry has a specific number of syllables and a specific pattern of emphasis. They are characterized by their particular combination of stressed and unstressed syllables. They include trochee, iambus, spondee, dactyl, anapest. Metrical feet are repeated over the course of a line of poetry to create poetic meter. We can call them monometer, dimeter, trimeter, tetrameter, pentameter, hexameter, or heptameter. Meter is often confused but is actually inseparable in a poem.
Today, 21st August, is celebrated as Poets' Day. Poets' Day is dedicated to the long history of poetry in the world and most especially to those who fill our world with the passion and wonder that flows from the tip of their pens. No society exists without poets. They are not hermits, shut away in ivory towers, but creators of a universe which they offer us to share. Whether their poetry is written down or sung, poets play a very important educational role. The poet has a greater degree of imaginative power than other men, a power of looking from heaven to earth and earth to heaven. The insight of poet is higher than other people. So poets are important in every society because their prophetic words of wisdom will live on after their gone.
We have shown only some English and American and Indian poets and some of their works in our presentation because it is impossible to announce all the poets' names and their works in this short span. But we are paying tribute to all the poets of all languages, of all ages through this presentation. Today, we can celebrate the Poets' Day by reading poetry, by writing poetry, by expressing our inner feelings on a paper and arousing other people's interest on poetry. Thank you.